Welcome all in back into part four.
Here's pieces.
Oh, I'm sorry, love. I'm not being difficult. I'm just trying to pick up the pieces of your mess.
He wouldn't let it go, okay? He's carried a fucking torch for you since school. He's always hated me for being the bigger man and for having you in those beautiful fucking wings.
Oh, no. Bigger man! You are shitting me, McCleary. You're the bigger man. You think your daughter's got more brains and bigger bars than you have? What about the kids? The flat's in your name. You go to Berlin and they just take it away.
Listen, Suze, come on.
No, no, you shut it, McCleary. You sit your arse down and you just listen to me.
How can we not just talk about this?
Because I am smarter than you, that's why. And I will not let you drag those girls down to you. Sort this. Whatever you have to do, I don't care. You sort this or I will leave you. You understand?
Suze, look, I'm really sorry.
Just enough, okay? Just get out of my sight. Try not to put anyone else in hospital the day, eh? That might make a nice change for you.
No, I didn't mean that. Why'd you have to...
How are we all doing today, and welcome back all into part 4 of Still Wakes the Deep. We are coming closer to the very end of this game. Alright, if you have not checked out part 1 to 3, I'll have the playlist down in the description down below. So be sure to check that out, hit that like and hit that subscribe, hit that bell to stay notified for part 5. And we will be dropping a game review as well about this game. I've been really enjoying this, so I'm really keen to make these videos about this game. Been an absolute blast, so be sure to check it out and stay notified for part 5 coming out soon. As always, I love you guys, and let's go travel through this oil and run away from this mysterious bullshit. Yeah.
Fuck. Thank you.
Right. Here we go. No, I do not want to go in there.
Right.
Shite, that was close. Hopefully more draining. He's done the other one. Chance. Fucking oil! Hello?
Mary!
O'Connor! Is that you?
Go away!
Oh, Christ. Oh, man.
Mary.
Oh, man, what happened to you?
Can you go and fetch Mary?
You can hear me, can you? You understand me? Fucking Jesus. I'm sorry. I can't help you. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna get the fuck
fuck out of here.
Fucking stone this cold. Jesus. I need to get warm. Jesus. Christ. I need to get out of this fucking place. I need to get him. Thank Christ.
I better check on Roy.
Roy, fuck's sake. Sorry, pal. I've been all over the shop since I last seen you.
What's going on, Kaz? What happened with the chopper?
That cunt tried to go without us, but... well, didn't he work out well for him or the bird?
Bloody hell, Kaz. Is anyone alive?
Aye. I saw Finlay. We had to get the jennies on. And Brody as well, helping with the tension legs. Do you know what? I'm a fucking rig expert now.
Told you to take no time. Yeah, I'm glad you've not been alone out there. Those two are all right.
I saw O'Connor. He's one of these things, but I thought... fuck, I don't know what I thought, but... whatever it is folk are being turned into, there's something of them still in there. What's going on? Roy?
It's all right. It's just me being clumsy. Once I get my shot, I'll be right, it's right.
Do you need me to come and get you?
No, I can do it. Show this rig out. And the way to get us home. See you, girls. All right?
Hi.
You're a good lad, Kaz. That's why Suze loves you. She does, you know. She really loves you. us?
Aye. Sorry, I have to go, Roy. Will you make it to the cabins all right?
Yeah, I'm on my way now. You, be on yours. I'm praying for you, mate. Remember, Jesus loves you, Kaz. Everyone else thinks you're a con.
Huh. All right, pal. Afters. Hello? Hello? Anyone there?
Here he is. Listen, I don't have long. I left the way my mum. I had to get to. She's hurting me. I'm going up my heat.
Sus! Is that you?
Oh, Jesus! This one's trying to give me a kick in and all.
Gonna be a wee boxer, eh?
You wish.
I wish I could see you. You're beautiful like this.
Aye? Well, I feel like an elephant.
Chris, what is this? Sus! Sus! Oil dripping and everything. One spark and fuck.
Whatever you have to do, I don't care.
Sus! Jesus Christ, what the fuck is happening to me? Brody! Fucking hell, how you doing?
Better than you by the looks of it. Did you see any others?
You mean anyone alive? Well, I spoke to Roy. He's no day and great without his insulin. And I've no idea where Finley is now.
I spoke to her a few minutes ago. She's stuck until she gets past Rennick. Or what used to be Rennick.
Feels like everybody's deed or worse. I don't know about your side of the pontoons, but where I was, the oil tanks are burst, and I think there's a gas leak. I mean, I'm looking for a fucking bright side here.
Well, let's cross that bridge when we come to it, all right? Right now, we have to deal with the stack.
That noise! Aye, okay. All right, the stack. I'm kind of thinking the flare shouldn't be looking like that.
No. The main feed's ruptured. It's burning out. It could get worse. And if it does, it could spread to the derrick and cause an explosion.
Right, so we're fucked. Again.
Not if we switch the flare onto the auxiliary gas pipe. If you go over to the processing quad, I can...
What? Have you seen it out there? Oh, aye, it's quite nice in here, you know. Maybe we should swap.
You can't work the controls, Kaz. Otherwise, I, of course, I'd go myself.
Christ. All right. All right, what am I doing?
You need to get there and find the diverter valve, main to the auxiliary. It's on the middle floor, flare side. I'll ignite the stack from here.
Right.
If I can't do it, then you'll need this. Jesus, I'll be on the tannoy if you need any help. Good luck, Kaz.
This looks like it.
Kaz, I can see the feed switching here. Glad you're all right. I've started the igniter. Give it a sec. Can I see anything?
Of course you can, because I'm not that fucking lucky.
No, it's not working. The gas is blown back toward the rig. I'm sorry, Kaz. I need you to do it manually. It's too dangerous to leave it. You'll have to head out onto the stack and use the relighter I gave you.
Fuck.
Did Did you hear me, Kaz? Wave or something so I know you're receiving.
Prick.
Understood. Godspeed.
Okay. Divert the... what was that again? Joking me. Joking me. Gears, peace, Suze.
Oh, I'm sorry, love. I'm not being difficult. I'm just trying to pick up the pieces of your mess.
Hey, wouldn't he let it go, okay? He's carried a fucking torch for you since school. He's always hated me for being the bigger man and for having you in those beautiful fucking wings.
Oh, no. Bigger man! You are shitting me, McCleary. You're the bigger man. Do you think your daughter's got more brains and bigger balls than you have? What about the kids? The flat's in your name. You go to Berlin and they just take it away.
Listen, Suze, come on!
No, no, you just shut it, McCleary! You sit your arse down and you just listen to me!
How can we not just talk about this?
Because I am smarter than you, that's why! And I will not let you drag those girls down to you! You sort this! Whatever you have to do, I don't care. If you sort this one, I will leave you. You understand?
Sue's look, I'm really sorry.
Kaz, just enough. Okay, just get out of my sight. Try not to put anyone else in hospital the day, eh? That might make a nice change for you.
Why'd you have to... Ah, Suze. Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck. Jesus. Suze. Well done. Ah, Jesus Christ. Ah, you bastard. To me. What are they up to? Finley, Jesus Christ.
Cleary, how the fuck are you no dead?
I thought I was.
You fit to help?
Christ, can anything help?
Aye, if we cut ourselves loose and quick-like, buy us time, maybe enough.
Do we even know if anyone's coming?
We've been off radio for hours, so aye, I should hope
Friendly.
So.
Good, let's get it. I thought...
Aye, aye, he's a walking greeting miracle. Are we doing this or no?
Aye. We float the rig. I'll dive down and release the tension cables. Hopefully we balance out, maybe end up higher in the water. I'll need you both at marine control.
It's Roy.
Hello, can anyone hear me? I'm stuck up in some fucking hut on the accommodation roof. I don't know how long I can last without insulin.
He's up on the roof. I have to get him.
No.
Is anybody out there?
You have to get to marine control with Finlay.
Please.
It's a two-man job and we don't have much time.
You think Roy does? I can't just leave him. I promised I'd get him home.
Ah, let him go.
Fine. If you want to go, go. But this place is filling up with gas and oil from the drill to the derrick. God knows where else it's leaking to. I can't recommend it.
I know, Brody. But I'm going. I have to.
Engineering's your only path up there, and it's flooded, so you'll have to swim. It's a long way. Plan each step. And if you're underwater, stay calm.
Oh, aye, that's exactly how that'll go.
Enough! You both know what you're doing, so let's go.
There you are, Brody. Roger, nerve, all right, McCleary?
I'm coming, Roy. I'll find you. Leaks of oil in here. There must be a leak somewhere. Fuck. That's all we need.
Thank you.
cold. My bones are like fucking ice. Having a fucking nightmare. This can't be real. Come on, guys. Come on, keep it together. For fuck's sake. Well, enough waiting around.
Jesus.
Look at that. That is some weird shite, man. I feel sick. Somewhere. Oh, Jesus. Fuck! Jesus. How did they get like that? Christ, the trots do this. Roof access. But I'm so close. Thank you. always insulin is here. Moving out of the other place. That must be it. Thank Christ. Roy!
Roy.
Roy. Talk to me, big man. Come on. Come on. Roy. Roy, wake up, you prick. Please wake up. Wake up. Come on. Don't leave me. Roy, don't leave me. I can't do this, man. I'm scared, Roy. I'm fucking terrified. What am I going to tell Susan? I mean, she's going to fucking kill me, man, you know? She loved you, big man. She really loved you. So did my girls. I mean, what am I going to tell them? Oh, sorry. Your Uncle Roy's not coming home. Aye, I know. Me and Ollie. I love this big man, do you hear me? I loved him.
Who's this?
Finley, Kaz. You got to Roy. Good. Look, Kaz, the water's up to admin, so I couldn't get to Marine Control. You need to try and get there from where you are, all right?
Jesus.
Aye. And that English bastard better come and all. You can't stay in that hut forever, no. Kaz? Kaz, you still there? When you're not shouting, I start to worry, like. Roy making a fuss? Put him on. I'll get him to help. What's going on?
Roy's not coming.
Ah, oh, Jesus. God. Did you not make it?
It was too late.
Oh, fuck. I'm sorry, Kaz. You know, you all loved the big man, eh?
I let him down. He was relying on me.
No, no. No, you did everything you could. You went back for him. None of this is your fault. It's not anyone's. Look, I'm sorry, Kaz, but we need your help here. We're all fucking going down otherwise.
Aye. I want half this fucking rig.
Good. Then you need to find a way across the deck. Get to Marine Control Room. Call me when you get there, and I'll talk you through it. All right?
Right.
Mm-hmm.